Thai cuisine is well renowned for its unique flavors, fresh ingredients, and that spicy zing. Pad siu, kapao kai, som tam, and my favorite, tom kha kai. Remember, if you don't want it too spicy, please ask your waiter or waitress, my bet. These are custard apples. Looks a little strange from the outside, but once you open them up, inside is really creamy and very, very soft. It's delicious too. Yes, that sounds very good. Okay, let's open it. I think durian is one of those fruit that you either love it or you hate it. Me? I love it. Hi. Just take it, just that's the one. Some of the best food in Koh Samui is not found in fancy restaurants, but along the roadside from the street vendors. Don't be afraid to try street food because it's generally very fresh, clean, and absolutely delicious. Let's go try some.